Hi, my name's Darren Smith. I'm the officer in charge of the Logan District Road Policing Unit for the Queensland Police Service. Here's some helpful hints and tips that will help you have a safe and enjoyable time riding your motorcycle on the roadway. So it's also important to check all the lights on our motorcycle. You want to be highly visible, you want to make sure that everything's working properly, and you want to know that other motorists can see what your intentions are. So make sure that you check your headlight, your park light, your indicators, your rear tail light, and your brake light. Make sure they're all working before you hit the roadway. As police, we want you to be out there, to have fun on the road. We want you to enjoy your ride, have a safe time out there, and make sure that you get home to your families safe and sound.